Former U of L athletic director Tom Jurich left Louisville in 2017 and has not said much publicly until now.
Our own Eric Crawford talked with Jurich. Eric's latest column will be posted later this morning only on WDRB.com. Jurich talks about the IARP decision, former coach Rick Pitino, the hirings of Jeff Brohm and Kenny Payne, and a lot more. You can watch for Eric's column this morning on WDRB.com.